Hello guys, now I will show you how to change Pycharm default color change and default string color change. So you have to go to file, then settings, then you have to go to I have selected general from editors, then you have to click on default text, then you show foreground color and background color. On click on the foreground color and you can select any color from color palette. Now I am going to select this color, choose and apply, then OK. And you can see already the color is changed. Then I'll show you how to change string color, Pycharm string color. So now I am going to language default, then click on string, I mean string text, then foreground color I will change. It's easy. I selected this color and choose, then apply, then OK. Now we are fine. Color already changed. That's simple. OK. Happy coding.